New overnight, a car accident in Springfield sends two to the hospital. Springfield Police say a pickup truck hit a car at the intersection of East Columbia Street and North Fountain Road just after 10 p.m. Two people were injured and taken to the hospital. One of them was taken by CareFlight. The accident is still under investigation.